Bournemouth may have an impact on a football match that has been much anticipated. It's dry at the moment, but the forecast is that it will be wet, perhaps very wet, by the time the game is underway, and certainly by the time of the second half. The crowd, though, are here, and they are in good form. There's a right old cacophony going on. The atmosphere is terrific, and kickoff is moments away. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. And already we're underway here. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. Looking to hit the front line. Well played, he saw that coming. Hoists it forward, and here's a Fobe. And the finish! This could... Oh, real danger here. Gets up to head it! It's there! Fobe was quick to move in. Keeper's handling wasn't great.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
Trabzonspor take the lead, 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Got offside that time. A Fobe. Looking to force his way through. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. And this is the perfect opportunity to create a cushion between the sides. This certainly looks appetizing, well within shoot. He's gone for the shot! Oh, that is special! A finish right from the top draw! And they're at it again in double quick time! He's produced a beauty. So that's two now without reply.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Out to the right. Good ball. Oh, surely! Just lacked a decent finish.
Well, it was hit with great power, Peter, but sadly, not great precision.
Well, here is the raid we were told to expect. Gets into a dangerous position. Well positioned to make that interception. A Fobe. Hoists it forward. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. And here's a Fobe. And it's played forward.
I wouldn't fancy playing up front in these circumstances, to be honest. There's absolutely no supply.
Cuts it out. And here's a Fobe. He's had a look. To get it forward quickly. And here's a Fobe.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Just brushed off the ball there. Plays it out to the wing. Looking to break out here. And that's it. Trabzonspor winning victory here. And unbalanced, they were worth it.